very, very little. Never used to be like this. It used to be dark. People hated coming in here. Through this quite a few times. It was a childhood. Going from Ballock to my Auntie Anne's in Kildonald. And it never used to be this light. It used to be dark in a lot of places. The lights smashed. They seem to have sorted it all out in this one. Well, good mood. So this is now officially the Clyde Tunnel. This is us now. The road is, I believe, the road's above us. Don't quote me on that one. Like I said, this is quite light. Definitely the roads above us. Absolutely the roads above us. Eight minutes apparently to walk. So we can see. Hatches. So we're now at the bottom of the Clyde Tunnel. this is where it used to look like. It used to be like this, really, really dark. So, yeah, the only way is up. This is us now at the bottom. So walking like this, this is where we should be like. Sunday. Yeah, I go over the Erskine Bridge and I come down this way and come through here. Or I go back through this way and go to my granddad's. If I didn't head into the city centre. So, yeah. All good. A leg stretch on my arm. Now that way, the road's to the side of us now. Oh, it's cold. Oh, freezing. Really cold. Ooh. There we go. There's light. There's light at the end of the tunnel. Okay. And there we go, back out into the humid heat. So we went from the Southern General, and we're now at Williams.